back when I was in college, I'd been dating a girl in Amarillo. We'd gone out several times. We went to a movie, and afterwards we went out in the country and parked. For those of you in the city, you may have to get your country cousin to explain that to you. But went out and parked, and things were going pretty well, and I whispered in her ear, and I said, "Do you want to get in the back seat?" And she said, "Uh-uh, I won't stay up here with you." I knew right then we didn't have a future.